Sorry about this.
No, that's fine. I had surgery on my neck about 3 weeks ago, and as a result, I have numbness in my fingers and thumb, and I have a lot of. He had to fiddle a lot with the nerves, and I have a lot of severe nerve pain at the moment.
So hand is terrible pain and numbness.
It's been the 3 weeks since.
Oh, that's terrible. Church, I want to encourage you, can we all reach out to this lady? And can we join our faith together? This is with God. And she, how far have you come?
I actually live in Canberra.
So. She came all the way from Canberra. Church, can we reach out to her? And I'm going to pray, just relax. Just pray, but just relax. Which is right now. A miracle right now in Jesus' name. God, heal the damage from that operation. God, heal the nerves. I command all the pain in her body right now. But also, Lord, heal her emotions right now. Miracle in Jesus' name. There.
Come close.
How's that feeling?
Yeah.
What's happening?
I feel really quite warm.
Where's the pain? Give it a hand, everybody. So, okay. Hey, what did you have that was the pain?
At times, to like a 7-8.
How bad was it today?
Irritating, really, between a 6.
So, that was pretty bad. And so, it just left you?
Yeah, it got very warm there. For a while.
You've got a heat in your body.
In this area.
Sean?
And just the fact you prayed for my chest, and I didn't mention that, but that's where probably the majority of the pain was.
It's amazing. It's just move around. Turn around.
I can.
Move your head
now. Yeah, it's just quite amazing.
You could do that before.
No.
Fingers now, how's that?
That's pretty good. I couldn't rub them together before because.
Do it now. Show them.
I can move my fingers.
Move your fingers now.
I could move them before with a lot of pressure, but they hurt. They touch.
Move them now. No pain. Your nose is gone.
There is still a little bit, but it was the pain that was causing me the most distress.
It's amazing.
Yeah.
And how does numbness go? Is that improved?
Yeah. It feels like it's. You know when you have pins and needles and they're slowly going away?
Yeah.
But it feels like it's slowly going away now.
It's amazing. What's going to happen? God's going to keep touching you. Yeah. And when I was praying for you, did you feel any strange sensation?
I felt very light at first and then a lot of heat in this area just all of a sudden.
There's power in that name.
He's a sick. Heals the leg, and it says you can heal them too in Jesus' name.